My earliest film that I ever that I remember is Bambi, but I can tell you for sure that that was not the film that influenced me and wanted me made me want to be a filmmaker. And I really, I kind of was drawn to theater before, and it had something to do with the teacher that I had, and film was like a second thought. And it was here in Miami when I fell in love with film.